channel. You'll regret it. Stay tuned. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles match coming up next. We have a real fan favorite in a match that is... Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of our breakout talents against Kane.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Thank you for joining us on this unforgettable night. I'm Michael Cole alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, we're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This is going to be good. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
What are you thinking Clark should do here? He's the number four contender, but his reputation means nothing right now. How can he win here?
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night, and I don't see why tonight is any different.
Well, you can have your tag teams and fatal four ways, but for me, give me some one-on-one WWE action every single time.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Listen, King, there are finishers, and then there are finishers.
Right.
And the big red monster up there in the ring today has a savage one.
Oh.
Kane's choke slam is ultimately the way to close a match out. That move will turn an opponent from wounded to annihilated in an instant. I've never seen him like this. What a dive.
That was spectacular. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Well, I can't let all that talk about Kane's choke slam take away from what could be an even more destructive finisher for him. The Tombstone Piledriver. You know, his brother, The Undertaker, might have invented it, but Kane has perfected like the house has been empty for months. He wasted too much time on that one.
Gets out of the way. Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat. You know, I think the message is clear. No matter which one of his finishers the devil's favorite demon chooses to go to, it's going to be curtains for the man he's up against.
Well, I think that's one of the few things we're going to agree on, Michael. There's just not much that can be done to counter the vicious impact of Kane's chokeslam or Tombstone Piledriver. The devil himself wouldn't be able to withstand those attacks. There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's got to take the pressure off his neck. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Look, look!
Going to the top, high risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move, taking a risk here.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first...
They can end it here!
Right now!
You know, we can talk all we want to about Kane's accomplishments as an individual performer, but what will forever earn him a place in WWE lore is what he achieved in tag team ranks. He's had more success with more different partners than just about anybody.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Kane with a slick reversal.
He saw that one coming.
First time for everything, I guess. Can he score the pin? I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Uh-oh, big move coming.
He's looking to put his opponent away right here.
Will it be?
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here's your winner, the chosen one, Shane Clark.
We'll see if the next match can equal that last one. Stay tuned. We have a team led by a real fan favorite in a match of epic proportions. When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times. We have Team Dean Ambrose against Team John Cena.
Man, neither one of these teams are going to want to lose. This match may go on forever.
Tag team action. And from behind. Oh, come on. This is ridiculous now. John, this is blatant. They're trying to screw this team over.
Of course they are. It was a setup. It's exactly what it is. And it worked perfectly. What a brilliant strategy. Ring the bell, referee. Ring the bell.
How is this fair?
It's not fair. Who cares? Ring the bell.
Ridiculous actions. Terrible.
I love it. I think it's great.
You would. Well, that was interesting. I can't wait to see how the rest of the card shakes out here. Sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite in a match that will be etched in the record books. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is SmackDown. We're live, and I just hope this arena has built the code because this crowd is rocking this place back and forth. Make sure you don't go anywhere because the legendary WWE action is coming up next. And what a great way to start us off. Singles action on tap right now. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Going to be good.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Triple H.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by the ravishing Russian Lana.
When a man is in the throes of battle against Triple H, they need to remember that he can brandish his trusty sledgehammer at any time. It's just another reason why he's known by the moniker The Game, also the Cerebral Assassin, and the King of Kings.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Let the festivities begin.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
What are you thinking Clark should do here? His ability inside the ring has gained him his fair share of fans, but without a doubt, I'd say his biggest fan is himself. Talk about an ego.
I like his chances here tonight, Michael. I know I'm not breaking any news here, but when it comes to singles competition, he really has what it takes.
I don't know what you mean, Michael. It's not a crime to love yourself. You should try it sometime. Ah, Triple H. He's been a Connecticut Blue Blood, the leader of DX, the leader of Evolution, a decorated champion, and now Chief Operating Officer of the WWE. You have to admire the dynamic career this man has had, the dedication, the drive, and you can tell that he has the respect of everyone in that locker room and in each corner of the WWE Universe.
A painful arm hold trying to incapacitate that appendage.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Jerry Lawler, when you take a look at the career of Triple H, it's important to remember this is a man who's been at the top of this business, whether leading a faction like D-Generation X or Revolution, or being on his own. It's how he has become known as the King of Kings.
That arm is now in an extremely compromising position.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Whoa, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just... Whoa, whoa!
There may be no stopping him. You know, Triple H always knows that he's just one pedigree away from victory.
Right.
The move can come at any time and from almost any angle, and it can be over just like that.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
We know what this is. Well, Michael, you brought up the pedigree earlier. It's been said one of the keys to a great finishing move is the ability to give it to any opponent. The Game has pedigreed them all in all shapes and sizes, from the Big Show to Hornswoggle. You want range? There it is.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. He was able to reverse that.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
This is what makes him so dangerous.
What offense Triple H is showing at this point.
Oh, nice counter.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Well said, Michael. And he's already gone to his finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
I've seen every episode of SmackDown over the years, and I assure you this one ranks right up there with the best.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. Now, I like this, Kang. This is why it's so smart to have somebody in your corner sharing insight.
What a win for Triple H. Strap in and get ready. Time for the main event. Singles match coming up next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. It's that time again. Welcome to Raw. We're ready to kick things off, as you can tell by the sound of the crowd around me. Now you know what we've got in store, so don't change that channel. Looking at this card, I just got to rub my hands together and smile. Singles match on tap next.
We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
We have John Cena taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
A completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But we all know that anytime John Cena is in the ring, there's a war about to take place. Ooh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding. This is tough. Four.
Adding insult to potential injury there.
This one could end in a countout.
Back inside now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
One. Two.
When this guy's on, look out.
Nice reversal there.
Three. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Five. Inside the ring now. Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. Whoa, whoa!
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Two.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
He saw that one coming.
Good grief. That'll break your jaw. I hope this doesn't end in the countout. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
John Cena's taking a beating, and the hellacious assault continues on the neck of John Cena.
Oh, man, this is unbelievable. I don't know what we'll see if John can't turn this around. Oh, he's in trouble now. This might not end well.
One, two.
Cross would have been knocked out from that shot to the jaw.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Great counter.
Oh, and the reversal by John Cena. Oh, out of nowhere.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, what an offensive move.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
This is it. Here he goes.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
He's setting up.
Hey, he's going for it again. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole. Wow, he's still down after that. He was able to reverse that.
Well, he got some air on that toss.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Taking it to the chest here. And will this be it?
It may be.
You're watching Raw, the longest running weekly episodic television program in history.
Stay down! Stay down! When he gets going like this, there are a few better. To the floor. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. Oh, here we go again. Wow. He's still down after that.
Nice reversal there.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
The strike finds its target.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's looking at it again.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
the job done. This one's over.
Here's the winner. There is your winner. And we've got company.
What's he coming out here for?
Oh, please. Come on now.
What better time than to beat a man up than when he's down?
Yeah, these buddies are gonna gloat.
They should gloat.
Sickening.